Hello everyone, myself Almaz Sayed and I am a maths teacher. Our topic for today is count and write the numerals. Let's start. First we will count how many students are present in the class. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. So, there are 27 students. Now, let us find out from this 27, how many girls are there and how many are boys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 girls and now we will count the boys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There are 15 boys. In the same way, I'll ask you some questions. How many fans are there in our class? Very good. There are 4 fans. These are few birds sitting on the tree. Count and circle the correct number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the options given below are 6, 4, 8, 5. So we will circle the number 5 as there are 5 birds. So now let us see how many ice creams are there on the screen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Options are 4, 3, 8, 7. So we will circle the number 8. Now children, I'll show you some objects and you will count those objects and write the correct number in the blank. So let's count how many eggs are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Perfect! There are 9 eggs. So we will write in the blank 9. Thank you for watching this video. See you next time.